The wind is still howling in St. Lucia. There's some storm clouds building up. Now the theory is that the water that was blown by the wind all the way to Brodie's Crossing has accumulated there as one massive wall of life-saving water. And with all the rain that is expected to fall tonight, the wind direction is going to turn and that massive wall of water is going to come down and push open the